Looking at the theory for today's lessons, today we're going to have a look at percentages and decimals. Last class we looked at percentages and fractions. This is percentages and decimals. So just reading through this, to convert a percentage to a decimal, divide the value by 100. Either move the decimal point two places to the left or put it into your calculator. So in our examples, we have 75% here. We're going to change it to a decimal. So we divide 75 by 100. We can either move that decimal point two places to the left, which means we have a zero there, or, and then we lose the percentage sign, or just throw it into your calculator, you're going to get 0.75. Another two examples, 4%, 4 divided by 100 is 0.04, 7.2%. 7.2 divided by 100 is 0.072. I encourage you to put everything into your calculator. So let's have a look at our first lot of questions here. And so these first lot of questions, question 7, what you're doing here is you're expressing, what are we doing? We're expressing percentages as decimals, so it's actually question 8. Which you would do now. There's 4 of them there for you to do at this stage, and then 3 for homework. The first one, you are converting 12%. You are simply going to go 12 divided by 100 and put it into your calculator and write the answer down there. All of these are numbers, so there is no issue with you reading them. Do all of these problems in question 8 or the ones that are indicated. Going back to our theory, we're going to do the next one is we're going to express the following decimals as percentages. So looking at the theory for that, to convert a decimal to a percentage, multiply the decimal by 100 and write percent after the result. Either move the decimal point two places to the right or put it into your calculator. So if we're converting the following decimals to percentages here, 0.81 to a percentage, 0.81 times 100%, don't put percent in your calculator, is going to give you 81%. 0.07 times 100 is 7, write down the answer is 7%. And then 0.065 times 100, 6.5, write down the percent. Come over and have a look at your questions here. And do these following questions as well. Okay, so I'm going to stop this video. I'll do a second one for the second chunk. Do those questions as indicated now.